could be good to drink. Wonder if this is any good to eat. That's what I'm looking for. Finally. My feet! Thank you.
so cold.
It all work out.
Hello again. Well, I managed to sabotage the locking mechanism, but that won't change much. Mathis found dynamite, and soon, thanks to me, he'll have detonators too. He plans to blast through to Solitary and get Donner out that way.
Shit. Time for the nuclear option.
But I thought you said you didn't have it.
Relax, Mac. Figure of speech, right?
What are you gonna do?
We're out of time. I've been gone for too long. Atwood's gonna be pissed.
What did you say?
Huh? Nothing. Just said we're running out of time.
No, after that.
Oh, right. Just my thesis advisor. She's the only reason I'm out here at all, Mackenzie. I'm a grad student, astrophysics.
So?
It just so happens that this part of Great Bear offers one of the best unoccluded zones, ideal for setting up certain sensitive instruments for my research, so that...
I have to see her.
You have to see my thesis advisor. You aren't making any sense, Mackenzie.
It'll take too long to explain. We need to get out of here and get to Atwood as soon as possible.
Oh, okay. How do you know about her? And what about Mathis? And Donner. If they make it out, there's a good chance they'll end up finding Atwood. And that's a big part of what I'm trying to prevent.
Where is she?
The Suzuki Radio Telescope. It's about 15 to 20 clicks from here. That's where I was headed when my car stopped working. I've been living there, doing research for months, alongside Dr. Atwood. Mackenzie, if the convicts find out about the radio telescope, it'll be bad. It's an old government facility, so there's all kinds of supplies there. Food, medical equipment, vehicles, radios. They could hunker down for weeks, months. It'd make a hell of a base of operations for all manner of evil shit they might get up to. They could prey on everyone within 100 clicks. BlackRock is a fortress, but it's broken. It's been broken by the Aurora and everything that's going on right now.
But what the hell is going on right now?
I'm not 100% sure, but astrophysically speaking,
yeah,
it's pretty messed up. Look, Suzuki is shielded. Due to the kind of work they do there, it's shielded from electromagnetic radiation. There's a good chance that all the shit that's been going on out here, that it hasn't been affected in the same way.
Which means?
It means Suzuki may be the key.
So, how do we get out of here and stop Mathis and Donner at the same time?
Not sure. But I have an idea. Just buy me some time.
I'll do what I can.
Good luck to us both, Mackenzie.
Thank you.
Is it food or... There's no going back that way.